Miss Maria, I will be talking about Aladdin. There is a girl named Jasmine and a boy named Aladdin. They go on the magic carpet.
Today I'm going to read a story about Snow White. Once upon a time, there was a girl called Snow White. She was always caring about animals. She always played outside, and her stepfather tells her to go to the forest. So the hunter went and took her to the forest and took some of her hair, and the other one.
My name is Naya, and I'm from Lima. A long time ago, a little lady was cooking a gingerbread man, and then the gingerbread man just jumped, and then he got out of the window. And then the lady was chasing him, and then he saw a horse, and the horse said, "I want to eat."
The gingerbread man was good, and he's fresh, and he's running away from the cow. He saw the gingerbread man bread, and then he listened to his mother. That's the end.
My name is Talin.
A lot of Smurfs at a village. They're little old women.